There's some vision issues.
Thank you, guys. Can we move on now?
No.
All right, there's another model in the news we need to talk about. A transgender star of the catwalk. She's making an announcement on ET tomorrow. Now she's fully transitioned to a woman.
Today is my coming out story. I've had full transition.
Meet the transgender supermodel, talking to ET first about her transformation. We chronicle her journey.
One of my earliest memories was spinning around in my mom's skirt trying to be a ballerina.
Tomorrow on ET.